Number one, it retrieves all necessary content from the website's web server, then evaluates all these contents, and finally displays the content on a computer screen. Number two, it is a location connected to the internet that maintains one or more web pages. Number three, it is an identification string that defines a realm of administrative autonomy, authority, or control on the internet. It is formed by the rules and procedures of the domain name system, or DNS. Number four, it lets the browser know which protocol it is going to use to access the information specified in the domain. Number five, this connection type uses 3G, 4G, and 5G speeds. Number six, it provides an internet connection through a modem and operates over TV lines. Number seven, it is a numerical label assigned to each device, such as computer and printer, participating in a computer network that uses the internet protocol for communication. Number eight, this connection type does not use telephone lines or cables to connect to the internet, but uses radio frequency. Number nine, this is the local host when translated into an IP address. Number 10, he invented HTML. Number 11, it is the underlying protocol used by the World Wide Web, and this protocol defines how messages are formatted and transmitted, and what actions web servers and browsers should take in response to various commands. Number 12. This declaration defines that this document is an HTML5 document. Number 13. This element is the root element of an HTML page. Number 14. This is the smallest HTML header. And number 15, bonus. Thank you so much.